Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna make a green juice with pineapple. So let me kill the ingredients. For my video, I'm making a infusion with the pineapple water or the pineapple. So what I did, I cleaned my pineapple and I reserved my peels and the heart. Where's my heart? This one, okay? So when you clean it, you're gonna put them in water, rinse it out, you know? So when you cut it, take out the core. And then instead of throwing it away, you're gonna use it. We're gonna make an infusion. So basically a pineapple tea. You can always add cinnamon or like that, plain. And this is really, really healthy for you. It has a lot of benefits, the pineapple and the juice. And if you wanna lose weight, go ahead, use that one. We have a really good testimonies of people that use the juice and they lose a lot of weight. Also, we're gonna need the lemon or the lime, one or two, one of each. And I'm using three celery sticks, whole like this, and then we're just gonna cut them in pieces. Just like that. A whole cucumber with the skin on. The skin has a lot of fiber. Same thing with the apple and the seeds. So make sure you put the seeds in there too. Because you need fiber, that's what you need, you know, the whole thing. So you're gonna quarter your apple. And the only thing that goes to waste is the tail and the stem. Other than that, everything goes inside the juice. You wanna take it out, that's fine, you can remove it, but it's gonna be optional. And also we're gonna need some ginger. It's gonna be just a little piece, about this much. One piece of garlic. Also, a lot of benefits on the garlic. If it's raw, it's even better. So the juice of the lemon or the lime. Then half of pineapple is gonna go into our mix. The other half, you're gonna leave it for snack, you know, during, after that. And some of baby spinach. You can use the baby spinach, you can use the mixed greens, the ones with the kale and the, you know, arugula and spinach and like the mixed green salad. You can always use that one. Or parsley if you want. And then this is my results when I put my water to boil. So this one, you're gonna put it to boil. Basically, we're making a pineapple tea. And this is the results of the pineapple. So you see nice color, nice infused. And this one, you can use it like, you know, just regular water. You can make your teas, you can make your smoothies. So that's what we're gonna do. We're making a green smoothie with pineapple. And also, I'm gonna add about 2 tablespoons of olea vera concentrate, okay? But, you know, I cannot say any brands. So I'm sorry, guys, no name. Same thing with this one. I'm using the herbal tea concentrate with the lemon. But since we have these ones, you know, it's just gonna add a little flavor because we got the organic stuff over here. So you can always use that if you want. Might be optional. So you're gonna bring to boil your water and then, you know, cool it down. You can always drink it with hot, like a hot tea, especially for this weather, it's really good too. Or you cool it down and then just use it like regular water use. So let me come back and show you the next step. In the meantime, we have our infusion water working. So we're gonna, this is really fast. You're just gonna put everything in here, blend it, and it's done. So pineapple, I'm gonna do it in 2 batches. Pineapple, apples, cucumber, and celery. And then you're gonna add the juice of the lemon or the lime, either or works. And this is a really good juice. We drink it pretty much every day. Well, since we started diet, because we have a high cholesterol, so we also have to be drinking this kind of stuff. And then you're gonna add the juice of your pineapple, your water. And I also put the ginger and the garlic in here. Okay, it's right here. So garlic and ginger goes in there. Then we're gonna put about 1 ounce of the olea vera. We're doing it in 2 batches, so it's gonna be 2 ounces. And then my pineapple water. And the amount of the spinach that you want to use is going to be optional. So a handful. And we're going to blend it and show you the final results. I did, you know, after you have your pineapples and your ginger skins, you can always add the tea in here. And also if you want to add some of the lemon or lime zest, it's going to be optional. But, you know, you don't want it to be so bitter, so that's why I put this one in here. And then the other half is going to go into my smoothie. This is our final result. And you just, you know, pour it. You can always add ice cubes, so that way you have a nice smoothie or slushy. So hopefully you guys like this video on how to prepare the green tea with the pineapple. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Chef Alex Perez on Facebook, Chef Alex Perez on YouTube. Follow me on Instagram as a Chef Alex Perez 34 and enjoy. Thank you. Stay safe, my people. Buenísimo.